The verdict is finally out on whether Pune's smart city proposal will be sent to the centre. A consensus has been reached by the opposition in the Pune Municipal Corporation Standing Committee today after the CM urged the political parties to unite for the development of the city. Ruchi Deshpande was in Pune and she gets us this on-ground report of what exactly is going on over there. Take a look.
Well, Pune is all set to become a smart city. Now, after a five-hour long meet at the Pune Municipal Corporation, the consensus has been reached by all the political parties in the standing committee of the PMC that they will send ahead the proposal for the smart cities, which means Pune might as well make it to the first phase of the center's 98 smart cities. Now, remember that the earlier tussle at the PMC that caused the PMC commissioner to send a letter to the CM to use their special powers to send ahead the smart city proposal was the fact that the Congress and the NCP were opposed to Pune being a smart city and sending ahead the proposal, while the BJP was all for it. Now, after this meet, the Congress has given their approval to go ahead and send the smart city proposal, as they have been given a commitment by the PMC commissioner that their powers will not be diluted when a special purpose vehicle comes in. The same holds true for MNS, which was also one of the opposing parties, as the chief of MNS, Raj Thackeray, met up with the chief minister of Maharashtra, who ensured that no dilution of power will take place if the SPV comes through, and any discussion required for clarification of the smart city plan will be done. So overall, all the political parties have said yes to sending that smart city proposal that will propel Pune to become a smart city.
Now, meanwhile, the chief minister's intervention has also bought the loyalty of the opposition, which was initially against the smart city plans being submitted. Here are a few reactions from all those cooperators.
Pune ek bahut badi city hai aur Pune ka naam pure vishv mein ho. Pratiyogita hai, usme aaye, usme सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट में अपना प्रस्ताव पहुंच सके, 15 दिसंबर तक पहुंच सके, ये पूरा इसकी पूरी इसके पूरे प्रयास भारतीय जनता पार्टी की तरफ से हो रहे थे और उसको आज यश आया है. मन से माननीय मुख्यमंत्री जी का यह विजय है. माननीय मुख्यमंत्री जी ने राज ठाकरे जी का बात की और राज ठाकरे जी की बात मान ली के पूरे सब राजकीय पक्ष बैठकर इस पर विचार करें, और ये माननीय मुख्यमंत्री जी का बड़प्पन है कि उन्होंने सब राजकीय पक्षों को साथ लेने में प्रयास किया है.